Our son has a medical condition. It's a drug addiction. But the stigma around it makes it so much harder for him to reach out and get help, and isolates our family as we try to get through this together.